Sziasztok, értelmestek, és a mai videóban folytatjuk a Minecraft Story Mód 8. epizódot, egyben az utolsó részét is. Nézzük. Igazából ez az utolsó része sajnos a játéknak, és sajnálom, de ez van, most folytatjuk. És nem viszem ki, csak nagyjából felég elmények. Itt van a nagy beteg robot. Igen, most vett át, hogy nem tudja, hogy hol vagyunk. És igényleg ez a nagy folyosó, a lépcsősor. Na nézzük. Na nézzük, hogy folytatódik.
That's a lot of stairs. And all revealed by the redstone heart. Amazing.
Yeah, not bad, right?
Vegyük ki.
After you.
Okay, menjünk haza.
All right, time to go home.
Yes, please.
I can't believe we're finally this close.
How are you, Bowser?
Feels like just yesterday we were building this place.
Still don't agree with some of the aesthetic choices.
Very odd to be back.
Wait, you're from here?
Uh-huh. What's the big deal?
It's a big deal because we've been in the old builder's world this whole time and you didn't tell us.
There was never a natural time to bring it up.
Kinda thought I'd never need to come back.
Fájtottunk. Az igen. Mi ez a világ, te atya úristen? Olyan, mint a űrbe lennénk.
Nothing. Nothing. Well, almost nothing. Just the others might not be 100% happy to see me.
Others? You mean we're going to be érdekes hely.
De itt vagyunk akkor, itt a hazánk akkor, oké.
Yeah, but I gotta warn you, they're not as friendly as I am. I'm probably the, nicest old builder. Uh-huh.
Old builder social politics. My goodness. Are you joking? You think you're nice?
Yeah, I don't know if you remember the whole Pama thing, but,
Hey, I had good intentions with that, all right? Don't make me regret helping you.
Well, you're gonna give us the Atlas and then we can go home.
Mennyi lépcső van itt?
Kind of. The Atlas isn't exactly mine to give. It belongs to the other, old builders. And... Well, they might not want to give it up.
Why do I get the feeling there's a lot you're not telling us?
Harper, I thought that's why we brought you. To convince them to hand over the
evidence.
You're not gonna let us down, right?
I'm gonna do my best, but I warn you now that there could be complications.
What kind of
érdekes ez a Harper.
You'll see
when
you get there.
Mennyit kell lépcsőzni, te atya
úristen? Come here. Are you sure we
lefogyunk.
Look at all of our interactions with her so far. They haven't exactly been great, remember?
Yeah, I do. She saved our lives, Lucas.
Only after she put them in danger. If I remember correctly, we saved her just about as much as she saved us.
Don't worry, okay? We're gonna get that Atlas and get home.
Atlas-e hazaérünk, és tesz magyarázza. Ó, fent van a felszín.
I just couldn't resist a good eavesdrop. I promise I'm trying to help, Lucas.
Nem, hol az
út? Just gotta go through there.
Itt egy ajtó.
Door? Like a regular door?
Time to step through and find out.
Okay.
Very
what?
Pricey thing.
That's me.
If you go in there, I have one more piece of advice. Don't
me?
Die!
Mi van? Na, ez hülye belelökött. Na hát, Fred Harper, hogy rohadnál meg. De most még kell lelökni? Ó. Oh. Jézusom. Mi ez? Úristen. Az igen. Hol vagyunk te? Jézusom. Mi ez? Ez egy játék? Vagy mi az? Ez egy játék. Ez egy játék. Észrevettük végül is. Az igen. Az a dagadéknő aprít. Mi a szar? Takarodsz? Hülye vagy? De mi ez a hó meg? Gyere, köcsög! Oh, az igen! Mi az? Összenyomta valami ezt a embert. Mi ez, Petra? Ó, Ivor is baj van. Meg mi is? Ne dobáljál már fél szemű köcsög. Áááá, Jézus! Lukasz! Ó, hogy rohadna meg. Levet három életet. Ne, baj van, Petra! Meg Ivor is. Hát... Választanunk egy... Bocsi. Petra nagyobb bajban van. Segíts Lukasznak, ők csak felrobban. Takarodjatok. Oké. Okay. Ó, Ivor. Ne van! Ne össze fogják nyomni őket! Bah. Ezt nem hiszem el, és megölték őket. Oh. Te köcsög. Anyádat. Szétvágnak, aztán kiteszlek a falamra a dísznek. Csalás. Mi az, hogy csalás? Vigyelj. Ezt kap ki, te viking köcsög. Vége a meccsnek. Mik ezek a nagy állatok amúgy? Ha megöltétek a barátainkat, majmok. Támadás! Ez Tyvorért, meg Lukaszért anyád elkapott. És miért lehet megölni? Azok meg kik? Ezek kik? Ezek a... Az igen. Ezek gyorsan építenek. Megölted a barátaimat. Friends are dead. You killed them.
Wait. And that's why you're ruining our games?
Yeah, come on, jeez. How petty are you?
Ki vagy, bajszos?
Just because your friends were eliminated.
Te meg boszorkány.
Kind of sore loser behavior.
Kik ezek?
It is part of the games.
Oh, I've got a game we could play. I'll go first.
Oh, I'd love to see you. Try that short step.
Mik ennek hogy van ilyen kardja? Nem hiszek nekik. Nem haltak meg.
What? How? When people are eliminated in the games, they don't die. That would be wasteful.
Mi nem haltak meg? Akkor hol vannak?
They come back and then we have them go work in the mines.
Jesse!
Ott vannak. Ó, be vannak zárva egy nagy csávóval.
Your friends are alive and well. Let my friends go. Sorry, sport, but they were eliminated.
Ne hagyják vissza.
Them's the rules.
Kik, megmondjuk.
It's called respawning, champ. We're not monsters. In our games, when people die, they reappear in one of our respawn zones.
I hear it's still pretty painful, though.
Well, sport, now that you've come and interrupted our games, I'm sure our fans would love to know how you got here. Spill!
No, why bother?
I don't think that's any of your business.
Well, that's cute. Almost as cute as you.
Christian, take business. De már rágtam oda alatt.
Jesse's with me.
Új, itt van Harper.
Mindig ez... I must say, this return is unexpected.
Ez mit keres itt?
You're telling me I'm here for Jesse.
Oh, really? So tell me, Jim, why do you think Harper brought you here?
My bet's on Pet. That'd be pretty cute, right?
We Atlas. Came for the Atlas. I want you to hand it over so my friends and I can go home.
Straight and to the point.
Well, I'd like it. If I weren't simmering with barely controlled rage right now.
We're, of course, not going to do any of those things, but...
Nem adják ide az Atlaszt.
Well, that's all well and good, but I'm confused. Why would we give anything to someone like you?
You weren't invited.
And you interrupted Spleef.
Yeah, ask Harper. She's the one helping.
Right. Yes. Believe me, Hadrian. When you see what Jesse has, let's just say it will be...
Hadriannek hívják. Hadrian.
I doubt you'd have anything that would interest us.
Send them to the mines.
Me?
Oda kell valamit adnunk.
This is not against the rules.
Mi lesz, vagyok neki a Redstone szívet?
What about this? I present the Redstone heart.
Seems like only yesterday someone took off with that and vowed never to return with it.
Oh, but I didn't bring it back. Jesse did.
Thing's no toy, Slugger. How about you just hand it over, huh? It could be, pretty dangerous if you don't know how to use it.
Nope. This is mine. Not gonna happen.
Oh, really? Let me tell you how this is gonna go. Here's the way my offer works.
You give me the money.
You and your friends go back down to those portals. I never look at your insignificant face again.
Wait, without the Atlas? But how will we get home?
So, not my problem.
This is a one-time offer.
Clearly, things have been getting out of hand. Let's start over and see if we can reach an agreement.
Okay. Okay, fine. I can always appreciate someone trying to be reasonable. Well, you need the Atlas. And I need competitors. After your unexpected intrusion, I seem to be short a team. So how about this? You play the games. If you win,
részt kell vennünk a játékban, és nyernünk kell, hogy megkaphassuk az Atlaszt.
Trust me. Everyone enjoys these games.
Can't wait to see what the other games are. I hope they're fun.
Akkor nyernünk kell a játékokban. Jó lesz.
All right then. I suppose we can carry forward with.
És akkor megkapjuk az Atlaszt.
Now, add it on your own time. Oh, but there's one other thing I want. If they lose, Harper has to go to the mines, too.
Oh, rabble.
Harper, want to be a friend and show our new competitors to where they'll be staying?
Sure thing.
Akkor meg kell nyernünk a játékokat. Hát ez jó lesz. Ajaj, ez érdekes mese lesz, úgy érzem.
Jesse, this was not part of the plan. Wrapped up in one of Hadrian's deals.
Ugh.
He's not
going
to let other people get the upper hand, you know.
Harper, how bad is this going to be? Give it to me straight.
It's not going to be a cakewalk, that's for sure.
Jó,
Hadrian has people play the games now just for his
own. És akkor részt kell venni a
játékain. Yeah, he seemed like a real treat.
I'm sorry, okay? I really am.
Mondhatod volna előbb is.
Let me show you where.
Ismeri őket, de miért nem mondtad az igazat, amit is értem. Elmondhattad volna, hogy az Atlasz csak akkor lehet megszerezni, ha játszuk a játékokon, és még nyerek is rajtuk. Ez nagyon jó lesz. Istenem. És meg kell küzdenem ilyen nagy állatokkal, meg ilyen piros-sárga, kék ruhás emberekkel.
They used to have competitors from all over travel here to play in the games. At least until the others ruined it.
What happened?
Hadrian and Mevia let power go to their heads. They started pitting people against each other. Just for sport.
Ez egy ilyen érdekes világ.
It isn't right.
Vagy nem ők az építőmesterek? Lehet, hogy ők az építőmesterek. Mert mesélte Harper, hogy valaki az építőmesterekről.
Well,
lehet, hogy ők azok. Na, itt edzenek az emberek.
Waiting for their next shot. Mining is tough work. I feel bad for the people that are too scared or waiting to play in the games.
Doesn't seem too terrible. At least they get to play games all day.
Oh no, you don't get it. This isn't fun to them.
Okay. How's he going?
They didn't make a deal like you did, Jesse. They're stuck here till they win the games.
And what if they lose?
Hadrian sends them to toil in the mines. If they're lucky, they'll get another shot at the games. But it might take a while. I'm gonna go confer with Otto. We go way back, and well, he's usually the most reasonable of the three.
Wait, we still haven't found Lucas or Ivor.
Yeah, Ivor is Lucas.
I'm thinking that Hadrian must have sent them through the portal to the mines. Which is technically against the rules. No one's supposed to go there until their whole team is eliminated.
Well, then we're just gonna have to get them out.
See what you can do here. I'm gonna try and find Otto. I've got confidence. You might just get out of this.
Sebet segített Harper, de még most bíztat. De muszáj megnyernünk. Most meg is kaptuk az irányítást. Beszéljünk vele. Ez a csaj, aki kiírta a Lukaszt. Mi először nézzük meg akkor. Nem bizonyosan.
Sleep. You were like amazing. I'm now, and I am so super sorry about your friend. I get your props set, especially since you had no idea what was going on.
Yeah, I am pretty upset.
Totally get it, bro. I will never do that to one of your friends again because I do not want to be on your bad side.
Yes.
You keep playing like that, and you'll be like Tim status.
Tim who?
Tim, like the legend of Tim Tim on the signs.
Yeah, Tim, legendás harcos.
Like you could, people could like already be talking. They're gonna like say stuff, compare you to Tim.
Good. Akkor a Tim a legendás és a híres játékos.
Seems a little humoristic, don't you think? Listen, I still feel super bad about taking out your friend. I owe you, so if you ever need anything, you just come and ask, shall?
Hey.
You are the one that eliminated the one decent member of my team. Barely be able to get through to the next round.
Your stupid teammate killed Lucas.
Yeah, I couldn't believe Nell pulled that off either. Don't forget they respawned.
Ez a nagyon gusztus tan. Már innen láttam, hogy ez egy köcsög. Na, bocsánat kifejezése.
Next round. If I don't get you, one of the gladiators will. You haven't been here long, so you wouldn't know.
Unless I win, which I will. You've got guts. I respect that. Just can't wait to see those guts on the arena floor.
I feel kind of bad for you. Most of us got snatched against our wills, but you got tricked into coming willingly.
That old builder should have told you these games were impossible.
No, you don't understand. I have to win. Winning is the only way my friends and I can go home.
Is that how it works? That's what we're all trying to do. Yeah, well, good luck with getting home.
Sosie gyed a hazajutáshoz. Vagy meg. Akkor én ettől megijedtünk, de bénak vagyunk.
Wooden plank, solid.
They don't want to test the face to them.
The mines? Duh. And they're not going anywhere. Not on Face Meat's watch. That doesn't mean just stand there.
Please, what can I do to get them out?
Well, now that you mention it, Face Meat was busy slamming mad reps at the gym and missed lunchtime.
Ezek a gladiátorok.
So Face Meat's hungry.
Ezek a nagy állatok.
And Face Meat'll think about getting your friends out.
There's our nether portal.
Wow! Hey, you are that crazy person in extreme spleef. Decent. Not as good as Tim, but decent. That's more than I can say for most. But not even a third of what Tim was.
Mindenki a Timről beszél.
Me? Meet Tim? Oh, I wish. Here's the secret. We're all just trying to be like Tim. He's perfect.
Okay, I'll leave you to it then.
Itt van a rajza Timnek.
Impressive.
Érdekes, tök jó ruhája van amúgy. Veszünk akkor ez a nagy dekadékkal.
Hey, that's Lucas's journal.
Ez Lucasnak a könyve.
Can you say something, Tiny? Because I'm trying to read here.
Add ide.
That book you're reading? Hand it over. It doesn't belong to you.
Wow. Ooh, that was so scary. I almost fell over.
Megijedtél.
Hey, wait a minute. You're the pipsqueak that knocked me out of my tub. Yeah. And this belonged to that little blonde buddy of yours. And you expect me to just hand it over? Because I'm actually enjoying myself. There are some fascinating and thrilling tales in here.
Yeah, hand it over, meathead.
F. Slam, the immovable. Get out of here before I use this book to punch your face in.
Fine.
I just want to get through one more chapter.
Yes, sir, Mike. Mik ezek az idiótaságok, amúgy.
Hey! Get out of here before I see if I can attach this sign to your head. It's so nice when new contestants are in the village. It's lovely having fresh meat for us gladiators to destroy.
Would it be possible for me to have some of that bread? It's for that guy over there.
Seriously? I'm not falling for that. No bread until lunchtime. Get out of here before I make you into a meal.
Does anyone have any food I can borrow? Will have? I guess I should ask around.
Nem mindenki szétem ma amúgy itt. Kivel lehet, ja, meg lehet beszélni a... De hol van amúgy Petra? Petra hova lett amúgy? Túl sok mindenki nem lehet beszélni.
Yo, Jesse, what can I help you with? No, I mean seriously, I mean anything at all. Like, I want to help out people.
Well, actually I'm trying to bribe that guard, face me. And he's hungry.
Well, if I had some wheat, I would totally give you some. Sadly, I don't have a secret stash. And if you didn't ask, I wouldn't loan you some. Wink.
Lopni fog.
Come on, quick before anybody sees us.
Lopni fog. Okay. Érdekes a csaj. Ha lopni fogunk hátulról. Így járnak a gladiátorok. Nagy szájuk. Jön, amit vannak. Ja, köszi. Ez a csaj még kedves is. És akkor most akkor kenyeret kell adni ennek a davat csávónak. És akkor átenged.
Looks like that should be enough for some epic loafage.
Hol lehet lecraftolni?
Yeah, that means bread.
Hopefully bread will be enough to get that face meat guy to help me.
Righteous. They don't let us use crafting tables, though.
Wait, I saw a few wood planks by the dojo.
Right on.
Thank you, Nell.
Hey, no problem. Happy to help. Catch you later, yeah?
What's up, Petra? Mi ez a punch? Átugorja. Milyen fak el?
There, that should be enough for a table.
Itt van ez a crafting table. Honnan tudtam már? Ennyi.
Let's make some food.
Na, csináljunk kaját. Hogy is kell kenyeret? Várjátok, ezt el is fejtettünk. Ja, de rohadt bonyolult végül is. Ez a legbonyolultabb tárgy, komolyan. És oda kell adni ennek a csávónak.
Boom! Bread! Now I should be able to get my friends back.
Akkor adjuk oda annak a dagadék csávónak a kanyéjét. Na, figyeljétek ma, hogy bevette.
It's not cake, but face meat is starving. It's so warm. Oh, and full of carbs.
Please get my friends.
Face meat appreciates the politeness. Hang on.
Kövessem, azt mondta.
Hey, Petra.
Hey, glad to see you already figured out the whole
thing. Megkeressük őket.
Lucas and Ivor should be right out.
Megengedte a csáv, hogy menjünk.
It seems like we keep ending up in situations. First with Palma, now with that stupid sploof game. Well, what I'm trying to say is, thanks. You know, don't make this awkward. It was just on my mind, and...
Hey, of course I saved you, okay? You're one of my best friends.
Menjünk a barátainkhoz.
Well, I just hope Ivor isn't too jealous.
Glad you're with me in this, Petra.
Me too.
Here. Oh! Ide adták.
Jesse, man, is it good to see you.
You too, Lucas. And Ivor.
Az a csöves ruha. Geci.
What are you wearing?
Ez a ruha.
Shut up. My outfit.
Fogd be. It's
wonderful. Anyway, how's it been going out here? You, don't have our stuff by any chance.
Mit akarunk csinálni?
He's worried about his diary. I'm working on that. It's tricky though.
Részt kell vennünk a játékokban.
What has Harper gotten us wrapped up in?
Yeah, Harper is a tricky one.
Don't worry. We're just in this tournament where if we win...
Részt kell vennünk a játékokban, hogy nyerjünk. Aztán megkapjuk az atlaszt.
Oh,
Csak gondolom, kell csapat. De mondjuk itt vagyunk.
Nope, that is not a thing I want.
Hey, Jesse, I need to talk.
It's pretty bad in
there, Jesse. They don't even do anything to keep the pigmen away, so they just...
Nyernünk kell.
We can't just leave. I really think we can win this.
Good. We need to. Apparently this guy Tim did it. That's true. He's all they talk about in the mines. Guess he won the game.
Ugye a bányában voltak. Addig mi küzdöttünk.
Three blocks tall, and that he carried his entire team across the finish line.
Yeah, it's super fishy.
Well, you're out of those mines. Nem tök jó ruhája van. Nekem tetszik.
Until our entire team is eliminated, you're allowed to stay here in the village.
That's right. Your friends weren't supposed to go to the
mines. Itt van az öreg ember, meg a Harper. Otto.
Jesse, this is Otto, my old friend. Like I said, he may be able to help.
Oh, I didn't think he'd come back.
Hey, now! I said he would help. That's why we're here.
Harper's been filling me in about you. From the story she's told.
Nem adják ide az Atlaszt.
I'm impressed. You might
actually be able to help.
You're the most exciting thing to come to this place in a long time.
Kidodná az öreg ember.
A real wild card.
Attól.
I think you might be a real Tim in the making. Yep, a real Tim. Really interesting. You being here.
Tim, please. I could do anything he can do better.
Well, you might just be right about that, Jesse. I'm rooting for you, kid. Just don't disappoint me.
Can we trust him, Harper?
Who knows? Otto's been doing this forever. At least he seemed interested. Anyway, dorms are over there. We got a big day tomorrow, Jesse.
Ah, oh, that sounds awesome. Can't wait to just sit for a little while.
And in the morning, I'm winning and getting us all out of here.
Na most aludnunk kell egyet, azután kezdődik a verseny.
Hopefully nothing too deadly.
I'm sorry, but I can't take you seriously looking like that.
It breathes. Wonderfully!
Ja, most aludni fogunk, aztán meg lehet a következő nap, meg kezdődik a verseny. Mondok, jó, Ancsi,
Hello, competitors!
Ja, kezdődik.
Welcome to the next day of the game!
Oh, jaj.
It's gonna be a hot one!
Woo! Yes, it is, Adrian! And how are our teams looking, Otto?
Well, Mevia, purple, green, and yellow are still making a strong showing. But after yesterday's performance in Spleet, I'm afraid to say that the red team has been completely eliminated.
Oh, I guess it's back to the mines.
Most mi leszünk.
And of course,
de sokan vagyunk Petrával csak.
Shut up.
We don't need to hear about them. Well, for everyone else, don't forget to be like Tim out there.
I wonder how this is gonna go.
I can't believe how much they love this Tim guy. What's up with that?
No idea. Definitely weird, though.
All right, competitors, the next event is almost upon us. Time to head to the starting line.
Starting line, huh?
A race! We've totally got this!
Guess do it.
Got this, huh? Boom! Surprise locker room visit! Ha! How we doing, everybody?
It's Adrian!
And here are the newcomers that everyone's been talking about.
Nah, with of course.
Explosive debut in Spleet. Tell me, champ, what's on your mind as you approach the next challenge? Make sure you smile when that spotlight's on you. We have appearances to keep up here.
Winning.
Ooh, in the zone, huh? That's excellent. That's just excellent. Hope you managed to hang on to that optimism when the heat's on out there.
Opa! Mi a szar?
I admire your confidence,
but
I must ask, what makes you think you can win when so many others have failed? Huh? Do you really think you're special?
Whatever you're throwing at us can't be any worse than the other stuff we've
already gyorsan tud építeni ezt ennyi.
Because it seems like two members of your team have already been eliminated.
Yeah, and there's two left. More than enough to win this.
Yes,
De most azt nézzük, hogy ketten vagyunk. Ez miért érdekel ezt a helyet? Úgy is mi nyerünk.
Jesse, good luck out there.
Jesse, sok sikert.
I'm sure you'll be great, but... Well, everyone could always use a little dose of luck, right?
You wishing me good luck? Come on, Em, that sounds pretty suspicious.
Maybe we got off on the wrong foot earlier. I'm sorry. I was just mad about my old teammate you eliminated. Well, I was thinking about how you handled Spleef, and then you made that deal with the old builders, and I thought, an enemy of my enemy is my friend.
Em might be up to something.
So, yeah. How about we work together on this? I could use an ally. And you could use my help. Come on, Jesse. I'm trying to help you out here.
How's that gonna work?
A bigger group has a better chance of getting past the gladiator.
Ő is gladiátor akar lenni, azt hiszem, hogy ott úgy azt mondta. Hát.
In the middle of the race is a park with tons of gladiators.
That's when we should all team up. Defeat them and race to the finish. Well, what do you say? Unless you don't want the help of a former gladiator.
You got a deal.
Good. I won't let you down.
Competitors!
Kezdődik. Ez a Hadrian nagyon belénk akar kötni. Nagyon érzi azt, hogy nem fog sikerülni, pedig sikerülni fog. Én azt hiszem. Ehhoz kezdik.
Kicking.
Give them all you got, Petra.
I've been waiting all day for you to say that.
Aha, itt készül, itt indulunk el. Mi pirosak leszünk, ha jól láttam. Jaj, de félök. Aha, mi pirosak vagyunk. De mi nincsen új ruhánk, legalább annyit adhattak volna. Ajaj. Itt futni kell. Nem érzek
jót. I just wanted to say, it's like an honor to be working together. And I'm glad that M...
Nem voltam még ilyen verseny, nem is akarok. Szerintem egy darabig csak az Atlaszért csinálom, meg a hazajutásért.
I knew that you were cool from the moment we met. Competitor, okay. On your mark!
Jó, új kezdődik.
Get set!
Mi nyerünk. Ez az, gyerünk! Az igen, ez láva! Nem már! Jézusom! Oh, az igen! Ez nem szarozik! Jézus, láva! Jaj! Jaj! Jó! Ó! Oh, oh. Oh, Jézusom! Ez nem százas! Gyerünk, gyerünk! Jéj! Persze! Te nem vagy normális! Oké, okay, megvan. Úristen, ez nem százas. Ez egyszerű. Még most. Ó, baszke, az ellenfél is itt van. Mellé. De miközben a lába is jön, amúgy az a vicces. Nesze, ezt kap ki. Tart kicsit öges. Ufú, megdöglött. Oké. Okay. Érdekes, hogy nem futnak be a lávába, rohadjunk össze álljuk. Nem. Ez az nyilasat kilőttük. Hova futtak? Ó, bele valami csatornába. Vizes csatorna. És jó, csak itt fog kezdődni a háború, szerintem. Ja. Itt lesz a nagy harcok. Tényleg? Az igen. Ez mi volt? Nem tudjuk. Ja, a gladiátorok fentről támadnak. Ó, baszki. Jóisten. Aha, azért vannak a tényleg, akkor jó tudni. Jézus Isten. Tisztán a világháborúban lennénk komolyan.
Jesse, so come on then.
Segít, oké.
Okay.
Aprít a csaj. De nem tudom, nem bíznak meg benne annyira még. Gyere, rohadék. Nagy szájú. Hova lett? Na, ennyit érsz. El is cseszte az életünk. Ez a rohadék. Tudtam, hogy átver. Rohadjon meg ez a nő. Hozzad, Petra. Tudtam, hogy ez a nő átver. Éreztem ezt a nőt. Mangalica. Ne, Petra, ne! Ne! És megölték Petrát is, hát ezt nem hiszem el. De most komolyan? Meghalok. Ó, baszki, nem tudtam választani, nehéz volt. Ez egy jó, ezt akartam amúgy is. Jó, ha, hülye! Amúgy nem tudom, melyiket akartam, most összezavarodtam. Gondolkoztam, hogy ki volt a köcsögöm. Na mindegy. Hova fut Mangalica? Ideje eltűnjünk. Ó, persze, még indázzunk is.
Ha
miért csinál ezt te csaj? De minek akkor minek barátkozik össze velünk? Ezt se értem én ezzel ezt a nőt. Na menjünk. Ú, mászni kő. Jó, megelőzzük őket. Jó, jó, jó. Ez az mindjárt. Az igen. Kedves vagy, amit ne mondjak. Hé, hogy te hülye. Selcsapatásodat kiütöd. Ne, man! Ez nem szállás ez a nő. Selcsapatását megöli. Szíves vagy, ez a nő, ez nem szállás, de komoly. Ez hülye. A vízen fel tudunk úszni. De most kéne saját csapattársát megölni, hát ez nem olyan jól is az idő. Oké, fel kell úsznunk, aztán megkapaszkodnunk. Hol ez a hülye nő? Jó, ne hagyjuk, hogy nyerjem. Ne hagyjuk, hogy nyerjem, mert nem szabad. Nem nyerheti meg ez a dagadék. Itt várják a nyer... és csak megnyeri beszélek. Nem haltam még meg. Na most mit szólsz?
And there appears to be a confrontation on the field.
You tried to kill me.
I had to.
So you sacrificed winning the race to save someone else. Good to know.
And you? You were supposed to eliminate Jesse. Our deal's off.
Deal? No, please.
Mi? Rám akarták húzni a nőt. Hát nagyon kedvesek vagytok.
Scum or whatever, but you know what? I don't even care.
You have your deal, Jesse. If you win, you and your friends will just leave us anyway.
Oh,
my shot at going home just went up in smoke. So feel free to judge all you want. Hard to hurt me any more than Hadrian did just now.
Whatever, you're a liar. Why should I waste my time talking to you?
Fine. Okay, responding is the worst.
Hadrian wants you.
Hadrian?
Why does he want to see me?
Akar velem beszélni.
Come on. I'm here all day.
Okay, if they want to see me, let's go.
Nézzük, mit akar.
Really? Well, that was unexpected.
Nem kellett a csávónak könyörögni.
No. Just yes. Hadrian doesn't allow 30 respawns in the palace.
Okay.
Bocsi.
Well, be safe, Jesse. I don't trust them.
Bocsi, Petra, de hát ez a szabály, hogy ennél hülyénél úgy látszik. Érdekes ez az ember.
Ki?
Come
here, it'll be quick.
Jesse, you gonna do what I say or not?
Hey, Jesse. Yeah, over here.
Jesse, I'm warning you.
Mi
I'm
az?
Coming.
Good. I appreciate you being considerate. My job's on the line here too, you know. I hope Hadrian's in a good.
Mit akar ez az ember?
I hate being sent out on dumb errands.
Hadrian seems like a tough boss.
You mean doing whatever he says, whenever he says it, all the time? Gets old, but at least I get to take out my frustrations on the little people.
Oda megyünk abba a kastélyba. Vagyunk, hogy az lesz a kastélya. Annak a csávónak, vagy az összesnek. Ez lesz az a kastélya. Ilyen rózsaszín.
Wow, so this is how the old builders live.
Totally epic, right? Sometimes I just like to stand here and...
Sounds to me like you're just easily impressed.
Oh yeah? Well, sounds to me like you don't have proper appreciation for quality architecture, doofus. And thanks to you actually helping us keep on schedule, we have some extra time to enjoy the place. I'll go get Hayden.
Hold on.
And don't touch anything!
Slab said don't touch anything. He never said don't look at
anything. Nincs is itt Adrian. Hey, Adrian.
Seen a quartz desk before.